Leadership, Earth One. This is the Galactic Federation, Project Blue Star 2000 to 2012. Federation Archives go ahead for October 27, 2007.
How we going there, everyone? Welcome to the 27th day of October 2007. This is Project Blue Star from 2000 to 2012. I'm here at Earth Sanctuary World Nature Centre in Central Australia. I've just been thinking about the wonderful hemp industry. Has anyone heard of the word hemp before? Well, if you haven't heard of the word hemp, I very much encourage you to look it up on the internet and look at all the wonderful uses in which the hemp industry would assist the planet Earth through this amazing time of transformation and this increase in attitude towards sustainability. The wonderful hemp plant, 99% of which is non-THC, doesn't contain the actual drug in it which can affect us while smoking. Most of it is a wonderful plant, a super weed, which can be used for wonderful, for building, can be used for fuel, can be used for clothing, it can be used for medicine, it can be used for food. In fact, it can be used for just about everything that oil is used for, and yet it grows in 120 days, can replace the entire wood chip industry which we use for paper, and stop us cutting down 120-year-old plants and replace them with a 3-month crop which grows under this wonderful sun. The hemp industry is an absolute cracker and a major positive global solution for the planet. Please investigate it wherever you are to see if you can get the your local government, your local council, to get active on growing hemp so we can save ourselves from a future which at this point can look very dismal, but in spite of appearances, we are all on an upward spiral. So stay positive and look at positive industries that can change us for the future. Catch you guys soon. This is the 27th of October 2007. Signing out.